Claiming that you support positivity, health, and that you are one positive spiritual people, but supporting the animal holocaust is the most hypocritical shit I ever heard. If Rafa, I'm so disappointed. Placing the victims out of the scenario and turning back to eating dismembered corpses and things that come out of the kawawaka of a chicken, which is actually the highest source of cholesterol, and fish have the highest amount of toxic chemicals of all things you possible or creatures you possible can eat. Use an analogy to help you empathize with fish. Imagine that you are walking on a road ride for a long time, a couple of hours maybe. You are thirsty and see one apple trees, a bunch of apple trees, or other fruits you like. You grab with your hands up to the air to try to catch one fruit. On that moment, one metal hook comes out the air and cuts you in your hands and places you to a place, to a area where you don't can breathe. We suffocate the animals in the same way that we suffocate in their room of existence, in the ocean. Be careful for throwing stones in somebody's glass house. Stop being so passive-aggressive oppressor. Mike Hummels, the governor of the South, 19th century America. So stop lying, people. Stop lying, you have SIBO. And if you have SIBO, you can try a low FODMAP. And that you can eat a lot of vegetables as well. You can eat things like bananas and pumpkins and kiwi fruits and many more things. Like Gojiman have also explained in his video. Veganism is not about you or me. Veganism is about the animals. It is about causing the least amount of harm possible on this planet. Now people, I will let you imagine that somebody is a woman rights activist. And one day he don't want to be anymore a woman rights activist. And he becomes a misogynist and become anti-woman and believes women have no rights to be treated fairly. Or somebody is a black rights activist as a white person and he cares about the rights of black people. Well, one day he decides that I don't care about that stuff anymore. And he become a racist Ku Klux Klan member. Imagine that. How do you feel? And if you don't understand this, I, for 100% be sure, you have nothing stands up for anything ever in your whole life. You are empty. You are shallow. You have an empty, shallow personality. You are a handbag basic. Rich girl or boy. Or you are just in a gigantic douche. Veganism is about the animals and the environment maybe, but mainly about the animals. The animals don't want to be your victim. Like you don't want to be a victim of some misogynist, rapey creeper. So the cows also don't want to be victims of some disgusting, filthy, rapey farmer. How artificial inseminate them and then steal their children away. And then murder their children. The bobby cows. Or just like that, chickens don't want to be your food choices. Chickens can live up to the age of 10 if they get a chance. The chickens in the chicken industry, chicken flight industry, a year at best, most of the time a half year. And in the egg industry, 1.5 years. And then they get osteoporosis because of how we force them to lay far more eggs than they will do in the wild. Partly because of genetic modification, and partly because of that we constantly steal their eggs. And chickens lay more eggs when you constantly steal their eggs. It does not come from you. The animals are not willing participants. Also, eggs are the highest thing in cholesterol, so I have explained before. One egg have around this, around 275 cholesterol, dependent on the size of the egg, the chicken period. So don't come up with this shit that you are going back because you feel so much better when you eat an egg or you eat fish, because that is totally rubbish. On top of that, fishing is destroying the oceans, with only 10% of the oceans are not fully exploited, are not exploited. Since you don't need it to survive, since fish are aware and can feel emotions, can feel happiness, just like you and me. And if you are not sure about that, check out What a Fish Knows by this marine animal behavior observator scientist. Now, stop being a hypocrite. Go back to eating a plant-based diet, or don't expect anybody to be with mercy to you. Asking vegans to respect your choice of paying other people to abuse animals is akin with asking people to respect pedophiles who are against pedophilia, or expecting black people in America to respect the Ku Klux Klan, or asking women to respect rapists. You are not supposed to expect that somebody will respect somebody's decision if their decision not only violates but also promotes an old inconstant demand of the suffering of what cost would be costing by the industries actually oppose. In other words, you are not supposed to be so blind with social pressure dogma that you don't can face reality. Wrong is wrong, no matter how do it, no matter which the victims are. Peace begins on the dinner table, but what you eat on a daily basis. Claiming that you support positivity, health, and that you are one positive, spiritual people, but supporting the animal holocaust is the most hypocritical shit ever heard. If you claim to be a spiritual guru and you are supporting cruelty on a daily basis with your food choices, they are a shit cunt. That's what you are. Yes, I know my words are not always so nice, or so pleasing or political correct, but I do something far better than you, because I'm vegan and I don't paying others to murder innocent living beings for some minutes of taste pleasure.